I'm Giuseppe from Luau Tiki Bar, and I'm going to make a twist on classic on Americano. This is our Hawaiian Americano. I'm going to put inside. I'm going to refresh my mixing glass. I'm going to put 40 ml of Barberi bitter, 40 ml of Falernum, a typical Caribbean liquor made with an infuse of rum, some spice and almond. I'm going to stir it. Then a top of ginger ale. A lemon peel. For you, pretty well.